You've got the food section. Shall we go over there? What's wine? What's mulled wine?
It's like hot wine. It's like cooked.
Oh, true. So is it an alcoholic then?
Yes. Yes.
True.
Yeah, you get this? You get one of those first?
Yeah. Hold it.
Hey, you have the truffle pie?
White bean cheese.
Oh no!
I'll put a little bit on there. No, that's a tomato sauce.
You're perfect.
Oh yeah, get your phone.
For what?
Oh. Okay, that was thank you.
Are you ready?
Hot.
What is it inside the pie?
Mushroom and chicken?
Mushroom and chicken.
Hot sauce is okay.
You said it was only 5 out of 10.
Yeah, for him. I'm up it up a bit. It's a 7 out of 10. Oh, hot. Jump to hot. That's good though.
Teen's really hungry as you can see.
You want to try?
Yeah, I'll try.
Ooh, steam. It's good for this warm weather. Cold weather. It's good, right?
Mushroom.
Mm.
It's good.
It's just like temperature. Yeah. I give this a double thumbs up. How about you?
It's pretty good. I don't know how to eat the
crust. Right under the bridge. Ooh. Finish this up and find some more food. One of these stores.
Yeah. I don't know. I just didn't record this bit first.
Margarita.
Hi. Can we grab one of the truffle specials, please?
One. This is very nice. Con truffle, potato e porcini. The best pizza.
Oven. It's our pizza. Oh, yes, please.
You have the best pizza.
Thank you.
Beautiful pizza, Sofia Lord.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, best pizza, apparently, again. Like overfilling the box.
Whoa.
It looks delicious. I got chili on top too.
It
smells good, right? Ooh, the Sofia Loren.
The what?
Sofia Loren, the best pizza. Handmade dough, fresh made dough.
Ooh.
It's recording.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, it's a massive slice. Should I do that?
Hold it.
Hold it. Let's swim up.
Mushroom, truffle, potato,
yeah.
Chili.
Yeah, it's a bit dry chili. It's good. I like it. The dough is so good though.
Yeah, they're fresh made.
Everyone's having it. Recommend this again. Hold on.
I don't think the market's on every. It's just so happens on Sunday.
Yeah, it's on every Sunday.
Yeah, no, but we didn't plan.
I planned it. The truffle wasn't that strong though. But it's a good pizza nonetheless. Truffle? Feels like traditional pizza, hey? Like,
pizza! Can't talk that loud, I don't think you'll hear me. But no, it tastes like, you know, traditional, like what it would taste like if we were overseas, like in like Italy.
Yeah, she drizzled oil on top before, like before she served it. Mm. This is amazing. Worth it. It took a while though, because they freshly made the bake. They had to like make the dough. That's not too bad. Ooh, cheesy.
It's my favorite.
Oh, so good. Is it $20? It was $20, yeah. Worth it.
That's cheesy.
We had to eat it quick though. Because like, it gets soggy from the oil. Mine wasn't that crazy. You have a crazy pizza. You don't have sharp teeth, I think. It looks good, right?
It's really yummy.
I want to get another one. Not another one, but maybe another time. I would like to try like the thing. Like the standard margarita. Tomato base?
Margarita.
I'm glad I got the chili on it.
Wow, do they have a store?
Right.